You're the man that they call the whole damn show. Mr. Wes Sims. Wes, talk us through the bout. It was a controversial bout with former hockey player Steve Bosse. What exactly happened?
Is there anything out of the ordinary when Wes Sims fights? No. You know, it was 2-on-1 tonight. It was Steve Bosse and that dead son of a referee who stopped the fight twice when there was no tap, there was no submission. You know something? Did I yell? Well, yeah, I yelled because he had an ankle that I had that's been bad for 2 weeks. I had it taped up, had him in a submission. He torqued my ankle, so I let go of the submission so I could get out of it. The referee said he was doing me a favor.
So there was no verbal tap?
There was no verbal tap. It was, it caught me off guard, but no verbal. I never said no.
So
what I should have did was what I did there at the beginning. If you watched close, give the old referee a good kick in the chest from the first stoppage. Piece of
So this is the first time, I think, in my entire watching MMA that I've actually seen Wes Sims jump to guard. Was that the plan going in?
I rolled my ankle 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
I had some serious injury, and the doctor sent up a letter saying, no, don't fight. But you know something? He gave my commitment. Anytime I tell somebody I'm going to fight, I'm going to be here. I have to crawl in that ring and close the door. I'll be ready to fight. So
wear gloves.
I was here. I fought.
And you brought one hell of a show with you.
I was going to take a guard, put him in submission, try to triangle choke him, do some choke, but I was going to put him out.
So what's next for the whole damn show?
Got to go back to Columbus first. And he said, I haven't got no other fight scheduled right now. Heal up.
Yeah.
Some time, train hard, and come back and beat somebody's ass. Until then, I'll just make jokes about Canada and probably get ready for the match and beat this guy's freaking ass.
It was a good fight. It's going to be a war. And, you know, my Wes is going to take a little punishment. He's looking to lock up some submission holds, this and that, take a little punishment, this and that. I didn't see no danger. All of a sudden, the referee stopped the fight for no apparent reason, in my opinion. So the fight is stopped, and I think the fans deserve more. The fans pay good money; they deserve more. There's no mark. So I got in the ring and I asked the referee. I tried to be polite. I tried to be polite, but. Why the hell did you stop the fight? I didn't see no reason to stop the fight. He goes, I broke it because Bosse was grabbing the cage. I go, well, he's grabbing the cage, and if you didn't stop the fight, that means the fight's still going on.
Right, right.
But I said, you went like this.
So it was all confusion over the hand.
Well,
over
no,
the
I think the referee changed his mind. I think he stopped the fight.
Yep.
And I'm not. I personally asked him. I got in his face and said, "Why?" And then he said, "I didn't stop the fight." I go, well, "What'd you do?" He goes, "I broke it up to stand it up." I go, "Well, then the fight's still on." And the next thing you know, they restart the fight. It kind of reminded me back of 1995, 94, where, you know.
Send it out to the jury, see what happens, and then we'll make a decision.
Whatever. So they restarted the fight, and, the fans deserve more. I'm proud of Wes. You know, you don't want to make no excuses, but the bottom line is, I don't want to make excuses, but he had a major serious injury. He's never pulled out of a fight in his life, and this time he was going to be smart possibly and pull out of it but anyways the promoter, please, we need you to fight. So he got in there, did the best he could, and it is what it is. Good show. It was cool. It was a great night, but the referee, I'm glad he restarted the fight because the fans deserve more, and Wes don't want the fight stopped from a couple taps. He's okay. It wasn't his night, but...
Is this a rematch that you guys are going to actively seek?
People seek West. To be honest with you, I'm proud of my man. He's promoting himself. He's not afraid to say whatever he's got to say to the mic. You got to have some charisma, and yep. Wes will say what it takes. He's not afraid to say it. I'm sure they'll bring him back, but it's a nice rematch. It's all about you got to survive, and he wants to get paid. He needs to train a little harder, but he did. You know, we survived. Let's go Montreal, and this Montreal boy. You talk about it. This is like. Different country for sure. We need to get out of here peacefully somehow because I'm not too sure.